what's up YouTube, how it's going, hope you all are safe. Today I'm going to review the Asus ROG Strix G17, so without any further ado, let's get started. In the first glance, the laptop looks really great. The brushed aluminium finished with line texture design along with a glossy ROG logo gives this laptop a game-ready professional look. The RGB strip under the chassis adds to the aesthetic. The laptop comes with a wide variety of ports. On the back side, it has an Ethernet, HDMI, Type-C and the charging port. On the left-hand side, you have 3 USB 3.2 Type-A ports and a 3.5mm headphone jack. The laptop comes with a RGB blacklit 4-zone keyboard. The laptop also has Bluetooth 5.1 and dual speakers. The NVIDIA's GeForce GTX 1660 Ti 6GB GDDR6 graphics enables you to play fun games with ease. The 16GB DDR4 RAM empowers you to do multitasking without any fear of lagging. The 1TB SSD, the 512GB plus 512GB M.2 NVMe PCIe 3.0 Rado SSD helps you to store all your files, videos, pictures, games with ease. The laptop comes with a RGB blacklit 4-zone keyboard. The laptop also has Bluetooth 5.1 and dual speakers. The 17.3-inch FHD display clocked at 144Hz enables you to view every content with perfect clarity. The screen has a maximum brightness of 300 nits and a response time of 3 seconds. The anti-glare LED display has a 100% sRGB and Adobe RGB of 75.35% with a view angle of 170 degrees. Intel i7-10750H processor is one of the fastest processor in the 10th generation lineup. The combination of this processor with the GTX 1660 Ti makes this laptop a gaming and video editing beast. I use this laptop for editing videos on Premiere Pro and I was able to export a 10-minute footage under 5 minutes. I played some games on this laptop including GTA 5 among others. Up on the screen are some benchmarks. This laptop is definitely fast, it has a booting time of 6 seconds. It is a gaming beast. I got an average of 75fps in AAA titles like GTA 5, Tomb Raider and Mafia 3 and a near 100fps in competitive games. And these are some benchmarks of some heavy games that I played on this laptop. This laptop has an enormous palm rest space since it's a 17.3-inch laptop. There are the usual branding stickers on the either side and a relatively small trackpad for a 17.3-inch laptop with dedicated click keys, which in my opinion are unnecessarily stiff. Moving on the keyboard, it has a travel of 1.5mm which will give you an immersive experience while typing or playing games, and the WASD keys are translucent to indicate that this is a gaming laptop, and there is a dedicated 10-key keypad which is nice, keeping in mind this was missing in Asus G15. Personally, I love the RGB lighting at the bottom side of the laptop with a full RGB spectrum. The laptop has stereo speakers set up on the side. The speakers are modest, they are not super loud but fine. Have a listen for yourself. This laptop has an enormous charging brick of 230W which weighs around 2kg and you can only connect it into the main switch, which is probably the only con of this laptop. The screen flex is prevented by the vents as you can see on the screen. This laptop has a standard 66Wh lithium-ion battery that will last up to 5 hours for gaming and video editing. This laptop has a massive power brick of 230W. This laptop has a standard on-site 12 months warranty and a weight of 2.83 kgs excluding the charging brick. The laptop is currently retailing at 30% off on Amazon and is currently priced at 1,03,000 rupees, and you have some bank discount offers as well on Amazon. The Best Buy link would be in the description. And if you are currently planning to buy this laptop, then you should go to Amazon and buy it from there because you are literally saving 43,000 rupees on Amazon on this laptop. So what are you waiting for? Go and grab this deal. Overall, this laptop is great for gaming as well as video editing. It can easily run heavy games without showing any major frame drop. The specs this laptop offers justifies its price, although there are other alternatives available at less prices, but you will have to compromise on the screen size. If you have a great budget and you also require a large screen without compromising on portability, this laptop is a great option for you. One thing I would also like to add, this laptop offers you better cooling as well, since there is a lot of space for the heat to dissipate from. My final verdict is, if you game for prolonged periods and don't want thermal throttling to be an obstacle in it, this laptop is a great option for you. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Be on a lookout for upcoming reviews, and if you have any queries, do let me know in the comments below. And if you have some specific gear that you want me to review, do let me know. This is Shaumit Seth signing off.